Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to share your iPhone calendar. Specifically, I'll show you how to share your iPhone's iCloud calendar with both other iPhone, iPad, and iCloud users, and with someone using an Android device who doesn't have an iCloud account. Sharing your iPhone's iCloud calendars are a great way to stay in sync with family, friends, and people you work closely with. Apple makes it easy to share your iCloud calendar with other iCloud users, and you can even give those users the ability to edit your calendar. You can also share a view-only version of your iPhone's iCloud calendar with Android users that they can add to other calendar services that they can view on their Android device, such as Google Calendar and Outlook Calendar. But there are some additional hoops to jump through. I'll cover both options in this video, starting with sharing with other iCloud users. If you want to jump forward to how to share your iPhone calendar with an Android user, move ahead to the timestamp displayed on the screen. Now let's walk through the steps to share your iPhone calendar with another iCloud user. Step 1. Launch the calendar app on your iPhone and then tap Calendars on the screen. The Show Calendar screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap the Apple calendar you want to share in the iCloud section at the top of the screen. You'll land on the Edit Calendar screen. Step 3. Tap Add Person in the Shared With section, and then enter the email address associated with the person you want to share this iPhone calendar with. Click Add after entering that person's email address. Step 4. You'll be returned to the Edit Calendar screen, where you'll see that person's name now appears in the Shared With section. That individual will show as pending until they accept the invite, at which time they will show as accepted. As a reminder, anyone you share your calendar with using this method must have an Apple iCloud account to be able to accept your invitation and see the calendar you shared with them. Even if they don't have an iPhone or iPad, they can still get a free iCloud account, accept your invitation, and see your shared iPhone calendar online. Even if they don't have an iPhone or iPad, they can still get a free iCloud account, accept your invitation, and see your shared iPhone calendar online. Additionally, it's worth noting that when you share your calendar with another iCloud user, the ability for those users to edit your calendar is turned on by default. You can turn that feature off by going into the Shared With part of that calendar, tapping View and Edit next to that person, and then turning off the toggle associated with Allow Editing. Now let's walk through how to share your iPhone iCloud calendar with someone who has an Android device. Step 1. Launch the Calendar app on your iPhone and then tap Calendars on the screen. The Show Calendar screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap the Apple calendar you want to share in the iCloud section at the top of the screen. You'll land on the Edit Calendar screen. Step 3. Scroll down the screen until you see Public Calendar, and then tap the toggle to the right of Public Calendar to turn it on. You'll see a Share Link button now appear beneath Public Calendar. Step 4. Tap Share Link. A window pops up asking how you want to share the link to your public calendar. In this example, I'll choose to email the link. After someone gets the link, they can add it to their preferred calendar service, such as Google Calendar or Outlook Calendar. For example, if someone wanted to add this to their Google Calendar account, they would do the following. Open a web browser and navigate to calendar.google.com. You can't do this through the mobile app, so you have to do it through a web browser. Click the plus sign next to Other Calendars in the list of options on the left side of the screen to open a menu, and then click From URL in the menu. You'll land on the From URL part of the settings options. Paste the link that was emailed from your shared iPhone iCloud calendar, and then click Add Calendar. A read-only version of your iCloud calendar will now appear in that person's Other Calendars section for them to view. Let me know what your favorite calendar service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.